come to escape from the communist camp. He been there for 12 years. He came, he escaped from them and he walked for more than 50 kilometers to get, you know, cross on the river and cross the thing and get cut on the car. He take like over there they have the taxi.
Tuk tuk?
No, taxi is it's not like tuk tuk tuk. They have four wheel, you know, but they have taxi. They from the city to city. Then he stopped at the in the front of he told the chauffeur stop in my house. And he just stopped and he gonna come to United States. I mean, like, mean that he gonna escape from the Lao to Thai. He told me, said if we wanna go, who wanna go with him? And met him with the grandma, grandpa, his parent house. Mm-hmm. That from my house is 50 kilometer.
They were still alive?
Who?
Your no, grandma? The oh, just the house?
And, you know, he told me that I had to talk with my all my family. So who gonna go? Then I have one older sister and four younger with me. And I said I gonna go. And our wanna go too, but Awood wanna come and Anna wanna come, but they only 13 and 11, too young, and my mom crying because one of my brother, he just passed away, and he said he because we never leave each other, and he said okay, the one person that passed away, okay, he understand about that, and how about the people still alive and they're gonna leave her, you know. And I think, and I come and think about, I said, okay, I make that decision for, to make, I said, okay, our air is a little older, and I said, to go and to stay with my mom. If the how the way to come easier, I will ask somebody to come to pick them, mm-hmm. to go with me. That's my plan, you know, by that time. Then two of them stay with my mom, I came with my with dad. But by that time, when you're gonna part of any, what they call, the border, mm-hmm. two border, the city border, you have to have the...
like a travel visa?
Yeah, the visa mm-hmm. or, you know, some kind of paper. Mm-hmm. But we never have because you have to agree with the cousin, you know, like GD cousin or something like that. You have to sign that paper, then you can pass all the border. Mm-hmm. But this one, you go this one, you can do that. If you know you're gonna go to Thailand, you're in the jail or they kill you. Mm-hmm. Then we have to, when we go over there, every border, we have to add the we have to walk across that and to meet them the taxi mm-hmm. to pick it out at, you know, with uh-huh. every that we have yeah. to you know, stop early before that border. We have to go all the way on the
so you had to sneak
jungle.
Across uh-huh. oh, the jungle
uh-huh. we have to walk across right there to uh-huh. pass that and yeah. you can go another until we get on the you know the Lao country cross the Mekong River to go to Thailand, and we have to stay over there because the night time already. And by that time it's not easy. They close the border. Mm-hmm. They say they don't let no more people go over there. Then we already there. And what we gonna do? Mm-hmm. And we try to find out, we try to hiding, yeah, somebody see you like no with no paper, you illegal, right? Uh-huh. They're gonna keep take you back to to the, you know, government or something. Then we had to hiring, and at night time we had to move each house to the other house. We try to find somehow we're gonna cross that river. And one day we found that at midnight, and they said, okay, we are ready. We have some boat. But they have island between Mekong River. They have island in there.
Yeah, the little islands.
Yeah, island. Uh-huh. We have to. We don't know who the good one, because we hire somebody. Mm-hmm. We pay them under to take us to go over there. But when we coming, I saw the people that stand by there with the gun. You know, we mm-hmm. don't know they are real or we are that thing. What the, who are they too? And then I said, oh, they said, okay, follow them. We walking, we're part of them, but we don't know, you know. And when we got in the boat is the many people wanna go, not only us. You know, the boat about like they pick for 6 people, but we have more than 6.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody yeah, wanna go. And everyone wanna go and
Thai.
Yên đến thôn là kẹp xe ra, thôn tôi là